Flyers are set to take their tour of the state of California, and Sean Couturier is ready to play. Good news for the Flyers, Nick Seeland, and the rest of his teammates getting ready for a trip that, well, the Flyers were perfect last year. 3-for-3. See how they do this year as they start with the Sharks here in San Jose. And a pleasant good evening. Welcome to our coverage of Flyers on NBC Sports Philadelphia. Look who popped into the booth, Scotty Hartnell. I'm Jim Jackson, ready to bring you this one. And Scotty for the Flyers.
We welcome you live to SAP Center in downtown San Jose on a Tuesday night for Sharks hockey here on NBC Sports California. It's game 3 of a 4-game homestand for the Sharks. Tonight, the visitors, another Eastern Conference foe, another team from Pennsylvania. It's the Philadelphia Flyers. Hi again, everybody. Randy Hunt along with Brett Hedekin, who's inside the glass. And many of the eyes of the hockey world are on the San Jose Sharks tonight, but for the wrong reasons. The Sharks have failed to win in their first 11 games. Should that stretch to 12, we're talking record territory, something the Sharks don't want to be known for. And if they're to pull themselves out of this slump that's been throughout the season up to this point, Brett, it's going to take a lot of leadership up and